Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more of the Division 2. So last time I completed this video, this bounty on this hyena leader, and that got me another one of those hyena keys. Now I did find one crate, and I didn't have the hyena key at the time to open that, but now I do have a hyena key and I can use it to open that crate up. So I'll just need to look for it again, and eventually I'll find it, I guess. But as of right now, I'm gonna go do this propaganda broadcast, and yeah, let's see how it goes. So 1, 2, 3. I can take those two with a grenade, but I don't know if I can reach them from here. No, I don't think so.
Progress halted. Progress resumed. Access key detected. Detected. The control point in proximity. Progress resumed.
Okay, let's see. I got a lot of new shit. Bye-bye. No. Oh. Well, that's interesting. Never mind. It's level 12 only. can't mark that as junk. There we go. Now I can. Not useful. Ooh. 511, 511. Eesh. That isn't helping, actually. Okay, let's see. I need one more 511. That's it. One more RH. Wait a minute. If I do this, DH, do I have an option here? No, I don't. Even. Fuck, dude. Okay, let's see.
Clancy, you're clear to come on back. What? Are we gonna...
Department of Justice, let's go do this.
...stockpile at the Department of Justice building. Seems only right to blow the fuck up, don't you think? Your target will be several reinforced ammo crates in the main courtyard. You need explosives to destroy them, but you should be able to procure C4 on site.
Okay. Department of Justice, let's go do this.
Ammunition stockpile is too good a target to pass up. Get in there and do some damage.
Easy. Open the garage. Statue of Liberty doll, US Capitol snow globe, Uncle Sam bobblehead. Hyena medic, outcast assault, outcast thrower, outcast rusher, outcast scorcher, True Sons engineer, True Sons RPG, True Sons medic, True Sons heavy weapons, True Sons sniper, True Sons tank. Antoine Ridgway, Ross Richards, Private, General, Lieutenant Kelly, Lieutenant, early 30s, Carl Wade, 39, Staff Sergeant, mid 30s, Captain. The castle was established by Mike Snow, a former sergeant in the True Sons, after he became discontented with Ridgway's leadership. Outcasts were victims of forced quarantine. Six of Clubs, the Fury. These are like is there like a difficulty or something? Discover 10 loot boxes on hard or above. Wait, I'm not, don't tell me I'm playing on easy or some random difficulty. Because there was no difficulty earlier. Settings. Gameplay. Distance units. Metric. Vault. Cover indicators. Damage numbers, player level visible. Guess not. Thank you. 60. On custom, that's so weird. Mixed type headphones. There is no such thing as game difficulty over here, so I'm assuming that's not an option. Holy shit, there's somebody else. There's got to be more explosives somewhere around here. There's one more. There's got to be more. But where exactly? Oh, there it is.
Place C4 charges on all four crates. All right, now get clear before it detonates.
Wow, dude!
All right, now get clear before it detonates.
Oh no.
All the ammunition crates. Well done.
Oh.
critical.
Suns won't be able to launch any major offensives in this area anytime soon. Good work.
Okay. So this is where they collect water. Let's get as much water as we can and then I'll leave. Just go. Is that it? It's got to be more, right? Really? This does not make a lot of sense. Fine, whatever. Whew. Right, so unfortunately guys, this is where I'll be ending the video. In the next one, I'm going to continue my journey of the Division 2, and yeah, we'll see what else we can do. But first, let me just mark everything that I don't need, and keep things that I do need. But does that not leave the mission area? So fucking weird. Right, so unfortunately guys, this is where I'll be ending the video. In the next one, I'm gonna continue my journey of the Division 2, and we're gonna see what else there is in the game to explore. With that said, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.